Jimmy Man 2019 is a story of hitman named Henry, role played by Will Smith.
So this is my first day of shooting on the movie. It's called Gemini Man. We're shooting in Georgia. I love Georgia, but y'all got to do something about the bugs.
So the story begins with a target in a moving train. Although Henry was a pro player, he wanted a headshot, but he missed it. It was a neck shot because a cute kid came near his target and he started regretting on it. Then Henry goes to the boss and tells his boss, Boss, I don't feel the shot. I want some peace. Fuck, I want retirement. Then he took the retirement and go to a house in Georgia, as we seen in the video with Bugs, which is the same house of Tony Stark after quitting the Avengers. Guys, you tell, isn't the same house? Anyways, because Henry took retirement, the Jimmy boss get offended and send some agents to kill Henry. Then Henry runs and make a team of three. First Danny, role played by Mary Elizabeth, and Baron, played by Benedict Wong. Unfortunately, he was dead for doing nothing. And third, Harry himself. You know, like any spy movie, if you are target to any spy agency, then your whole family or friends is the target. Yeah, that's the same scenario happened in this movie too. And Henry make a team because they helping each other to run away from the Jimmy, that's all. They all are targets of the Jimmy. If they don't run, then at any point they all are going to be dead. That's why they have to be run.
Run, bitch! Run!
Then the plot twist came in when Jimmy boss sent his first top class hit boy to kill Henry, and they were calling him Junior. Then we see an awesome fight between Henry and the Junior. If you are an action lover, then you are gonna love this movie. After the fight, Team Henry saw Junior and they got shocked because literally he was the Junior version of Henry. Then jealous Danny tried to confirm with Henry that he must have done some bang bang during his past days with some random girl.
Wow!
But the Henry says, fuck, no, I am still virgin.
Wow!
Then Danny finds out from Junior's DNA that the boy was Henry's clone. After that, Team Henry throw a well-planned trap and catch the Junior. And Henry said to him, hey boy, I poop, you poop. I hate bees, you hate bees. I sleep, you sleep. That's why you are my clone son, so call me daddy. And Junior is like,
okay.
Then Junior clone get merged into the team and they were planning to destroy Jimmy. But meanwhile, another plot twist came in when Jimmy boss sent second clone to kill them. Now this time, this clone has no pain, no gain, no emotions, nada. Then we see again an awesome fight scene and team managed to kill second clone and the Jimmy boss too. So here was the end. At the last, Junior was going to college, have many girlfriends, daddy's hug, and the end.
I want to help you out, like just the things to avoid at the Super Bowl is like, just like avoid that. Avoid that. I'm stupid. You the man, I love you.